You previously competed at three Olympic Games under two presidents. How will it feel competing at an Olympic Games for a United States whose president is Donald Trump?
Well, I hope to represent the people of the United States, not the president. I take the Olympics very seriously and what they mean and what they represent, what, you know, walking under our flag means in the opening ceremonies. I want to represent our country well. And I don't think there are a lot of people currently in our government that do that.
Would you accept an invitation to the White House if you were to win Olympic gold in Pyeongchang?
Absolutely not. No, but I have to win to be invited, so. No, actually, I think every U.S. team member is invited, so no, I won't go.
But for you, it's definitely not.
No.